wraps it up in Tahoe. We got the boat on the trailer. I'm really, really happy about all of it. Yeah, it took us 3 days, but the team finally pulled together and we got it on and we're ready to hit the path. We still have some sunlight, so onward to Sausalito.